guys, and we're gonna today I am back on Fortnite after not being on for like a week. You guys saw me play it like maybe more than a week ago too. But yeah, I haven't played it in a while. And I'm excited to play. I'm just gonna be doing some battle pass. I'm just gonna be playing some normal games, to be honest. Not battle pass challenges. I think I'll get this eventually. Oh, I could get them the okay. Well, anyway, I'm just gonna be playing some little solos. Then the next video, I'm gonna be playing some arena box fights. Then the video after that, I'm gonna be playing some arena solo, normal solo. But first, let's start with normal solo games for this video. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to smash the like button and subscribe. And I will see you in the first video. Not video, in the first game. Because you're in our first game for over a week. And I'm gonna go to this new place that I've not been to. But I feel like everyone's like so in this season, like Fortnite could be dying. What do you guys think? Fortnite could be dying soon, so half my content will be gone. So now I'll have to only post, whatever they call it, GeoGuessr and Swarful. Sorry, my mind was frozen. Guys, I'm not gonna change my, I'm not gonna change my logo because in my logo it shows the season 5 logo for Fortnite. I'm not gonna change it. Where are they? But now I only have one shot in my shotgun. Oh jeez. There we go. I need some shotgun ammo, quick. I'm not gonna be able to pull the other guy with a... Is there a spear? No, it's a pot. Oh, this guy's right here. Shotgun, bro. I still need another shotgun ammo. Ammo prints in here. Where are these people? Oh, they're right here. No, I'm just trying to get some good shots. Yeah, just shotgun. We got the goods, primal shotgun. Say hello to... I actually kind of like the makeshift shotgun. It only has two bullets. I like the damage and the fire rate. I'm going to start using it more. But the primal shotgun is too OP to pass up. Colossal Crops looks like a pretty busy place. There also is this place. Oh, it kind of looks like... Wait, is it Weeping Woods or Weeping Woods just gone? Better one, and he shot way faster than me.
I guess let's play maybe one more game, depending on how good we do. Okay, next game. Guys, for our next location, we're gonna go to the Big Fat Spire, which is gonna have a lot of loot there. It's like a mythical place. There's a lot of loot there, but there's a lot of action. A lot. I still don't know. I think it is Weeping Woods. That's the place that's right there, because it's where Weeping Woods would be. It makes sense, because there's, like, still woods over there. Anyway, we're dropping in. I want to get this to catch this zip line. I'm lost on the gear. Their shockwaves are like so important. Shields. That was not bad. Let me go see if the chat guy can do anything. Oh, let's go! For the first time in over a week, I'm touching the pump in a real game. I don't think I've actually touched the great game before. Oh no. Let's go! Get out of my game. I was missing shots.
but I was able to get him at the end. I'm keeping the pump. The pump's just too amazing. It is a green pump, and it is that those were some bad damage shots from it, but oh, it's already been taken. Where's the chopper? See if I can get this off, come on. Bro, what? I can get this off.
Okay guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you have an amazing day.